Students, welcome to the St. Thomas School. My name is Trupti and today we are going to learn about Standard 4 English Grammar. Today we are going to start revision of lesson number 2, Singular and Plural Noun. You know students, when we are talking about single person, animal or things, we use a singular noun. For example, boy, girl, dog, cycle, cat, are all singular nouns. And when we are talking about many people, animal or things, we use a plural noun. For example, boys, girls, cats, dogs, cycles, all are plural nouns. Plural nouns are usually created by adding one or two letters to the singular noun. You know students, converting singular nouns into the plural nouns, we follow some patterns, some rules. Let's learn about this. First, to change some nouns from singular to plural, we only add s at the end. You know student, adding s is the most common rules to change singular noun to the plural nouns. Here we have some example: brother, brothers; shop, shops. Here we have some more example: be, bees; I, eyes; rose, roses; tree, trees; bottle, bottles; pencil, pencils; stickers, stickers; boat, boats; river, rivers; chair, chairs; cow, cows; house, houses; soap, soaps; ear, ears; cup, cups; desk, desks. Okay, now the second rule. If the noun ends in a hissing sound, s, ss, sh, ch, x, add es at the end. You know student, add es if the singular nouns end with the letter s, ss, sh, ch and x. Here we have some example: peach, peaches; dress, dresses. Here we have some more example of it: one box, many boxes; wish, wishes; cross, crosses; bus, buses; dish, dishes; fox, foxes; beach, beaches; waltz, waltzes; church, churches; loss, losses; bunch, bunches. Now the third rule. If the noun ends in y and the letter before the y is a consonant, change the y to I and add es. Baby. So what will come? Babies. You can see here students, the letter before the y is b and b is consonant. So what we have to do? Just drop the y and add ies. Baby, babies. Lily, lilies. Here the letter before the y is l and l is consonant. So drop the y and add ies. Here we have some more example of it: army, armies. Here you can see students, before the y there is a m and m is consonant. So drop the y and add ies. City, cities; duty, duties; family, families; pony, ponies; penny, pennies; daisy, daisies; baby, babies; country, countries; fly, flies; lady, ladies; reply, replies; spy, spies; gallery, galleries. Now the four rules. If the noun ends in y and the letter before the y is a vowel, just add an s. Key, keys; boy, boys. You can see student here that the letter before the y is e and e is vowel. Which are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. So here e is a vowel. So what we have to do? We have to add s to make it plural. Boy, boys. Here we have some more example: ray, rays; day, days; boy, boys; toy, toys. Here you can see students, the letter before the y is vowel. Okay students, thank you.